Hey friends, it's Bodil. I am in Rhodes, in the old town. It's a beautiful little yard next to a church. I wanted to share something that, a little insight I had today. So, in organizational context, we often talk about how culture eats strategy for breakfast and structure eats culture for lunch. That's a saying. And if I were to translate that to the individual, I would say that culture is something like our habits, and structure is our physical environment and the people that we surround ourselves with. And so that's why when you travel or you go out of your usual context, you go to a conference or some kind of really different environment with people that are thinking in a different way, you can really make a leap in your mindset, how you see the world, and as you probably know, your thoughts create your world. So that made me think about how easy it is to slip back. Once you go back to your old or your normal everyday life, you slip right back into your environment, your structure, and the people that are in your circle. And it can be so hard to maintain the new mindset that you've created. And that's why it's hard to make changes that are seemingly difficult or scary to you. And that's why it's so easy to slip back and not actually get over the leap, make the change. And I think something new that is appearing in the world in these years is a lot of online communities that are really supporting people in helping them develop and maintain a new mindset and a new set of skills, so they're actually able to carry out the change that they want in their life, even if it seems scary at times. That's it for me today. See you later. Bye.